Yeah, he's got. We've been building to this match for quite some time.
Super play.
Pays for that one.
Oh, there!
That was vicious. Just when you thought
this should do it right there.
Place to be, Cole.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Slay the King.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect.
You think at some point this would happen. At some point, Ambrose would weaken.
Gosh.
Cedric Alexander.
That's it.
Counters that one.
What a completely...
How much energy it drains to pull off.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Still trying to get back to his feet.
Whoa!
It was get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Yes!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Seth Rollins.
Teamwork at its best.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire to.
And this has got to be it.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match. Wow, what a win.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.
Introducing the challenger. Introducing the champion. From Cleveland.
Like Bakersfield is ready, and so are we. Here we go. Rattle that. That'll rearrange.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully.
But he's the champ for a reason. Go.
Kendrick. Oh!
Table in play.
Check this out. He's relentless. On that
line, be plenty of fight left in the
winner and the new NXT champion, the Brian Kendrick.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up
and a huge opportunity.
The title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time that.
Hits with the clothesline.
What a brutal hand for him.
Sometimes momentum has a way
they put there.
Challenger started. And he gets him with a counter.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
There's the.
The chi now. Must be an off night.
Show aside!
This could be the end.
Brain busting for it all here.
If his back wasn't hurt before, here he goes for the win.
WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Gran Metalik.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Wow, I can't believe the amount.
Introducing first, their opponent, first, from Osan, her partner, from Dallas, Texas.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. I should note that Bakersfield.
seen in her homeland of Japan. And now, not only is she really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys.
She is on absolute fire right now.
Nicely timed by Asuka. Asuka is looking to end it.
And she escapes the submission. She comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
She might have it.
Page to.
She goes down about it, Cole.
DDT.
He wants it one more time.
Page.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be.
Banks is looking at it.
Look at Asuka.
Wow, what a move.
Now that's how you make.
With a body hip
in.
Some good technique right there.
Counters that one.
She's on the.
This is giving some serious orders right now.
Well, she won. Things have gotten worse than me.
Good night.
Right after that one.
The boss.
Look out!
It could be over here. This might.
Here are your winners, Asuka and Ember Moon.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to summer.
The title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ.
Huge match coming up, guys, is the WWE World.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And when you have guys, this might just be the toughest challenge of his reign.
And this one kicks off. It sounds like Baker's
feet and power are just the beginning because an RKO can occur at any moment.
Challenger starting to falter. So.
Great offense by Rob Dillon.
Nice job out.
Stomping away. Orton's.
This could be it, guys. One of the most amazing combinations you will ever see.
Rock.
Look out, look out.
What a complete. Showing up.
The champ looking a little uneasy here. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
Beautifully.
Randy.
Michael.
Going for the big.
RKO on a no.
Randy.
And one more time.
And RKO.
Not so fast.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Just plant.
Randy Orton is fast.
Randy Orton.
We have seen him here.
RKO on a.
Rob Van Dam.
Look at this.
He is a.
Robin.
It's about the prestigious world line tonight.
Look out.
Five star.
He has him right where he wants him.
Five star. Frog splash.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The winner and the new WWE champion, RVD.
win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that.
And at a combined weight, and from New York City, weighing in from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at, and from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in.
Xavier Woods. Great offense. Triple H.
What a...
These two work so well. Good contact there by Big E.
Teamwork
again.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Kingston is tagged in.
Man in off the tag.
He's making it the tag.
Ain't no stopping.
And a powerful shot tagged in. And there's the
all respect given.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Look out!
Shane
McMahon putting the boots to him. And oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling.
The damage has been done. Saw that one coming. Flips the script on him there. He's taking some offense.
Get back on the offensive very shortly.
Triple H looking to finish things.
Angle slam.
But he's running on fumes.
It could be over here. An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can...
All enemies hostage as we get under...
He delivers a hard clothesline. Look out. Nobody could. Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done. You can't argue with the results.
I said for the win.
Look at Finn. John Cena.
He breaks it. I can't.
They have it. There it is. John Cena has proved to be on a roll right now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
no stopping him now.
What an inverted. Coup de grace.
Way up. Finn Balor is in position.
Coup de grace.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Charm.
Taking it to the back now. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
WWE Universal Champion, John Cena.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
If you told me that was in the top five of all-time SummerSlam main events, I don't think I disagree.
Yeah.